It is time for the Boomer Game. We're finishing off Community Request Month with a game that I'm probably not going to like, but One Thumb is... He's such a boomer that this is one of his favorite games. He speedruns it. He gets the world record. Well, maybe future One Thumb. He said that he wants to see me play it for 30 minutes, so guess what we're going to play it for? 30 minutes exactly. It is 7:43 right now. 7:43. So 8:13. Let's get it. File. The last thing that you remember is standing before the wizard Lackmere as he waved his hand. Now you find yourself staring at an entryway which lies at the edge of a forest. The druid's words rang in your ears within the castle Shadowgate. Lies your quest. The gate doesn't look that shadowy, just saying. The dreaded warlock lord will use his black magic to raise the behemoth from the dark depths. Combination of his evil arts and the great titan's power will surely destroy us all. You are the last of the line of kings, the seed of prophecy that was foretold eons ago. We're still giving you the lore. Only you can stop the evil one from darkening our world forever. Fare thee well. AKA get fucked by our trolls. Gritting your teeth, you swear by your god's name that you will destroy the warlock lord. Okay. So this is the game where they want to ass fuck you with cryptic, okay? Cryptic shit. And you're like guessing what to do. There's like, I can just select stuff, I guess? What's the skull, man? It's the skull of some creature. Its meaning seems quite clear. Death lurks inside. Sick, dude. Let's go inside. The door is open. It's the door leading into the castle Shadow Gates. Not a shadow in sight, though. I got some, like, evil eyes looking at me. That pitiful wizard, Lackmere, was a fool to send a buffoon like you to stop me. You will surely regret it, for the only thing here for you is a horrible death. Why have two... Oh, never mind. The sound of maniacal laughter echoes in your ears. Okay. What is this down here? The door is locked. Okay, what is this? Alright, the door is still locked. What is move? You can't do that! Well, fuck you too, man. You can't do anything. Yep, you have to open the door before you go through it. Really? Alright. I guess we're opening it. The door is locked. Fuck you, man. Go through this door. That door is also locked. How about we speak to the door? Maybe it has some good thoughts for me. Okay? What you expected hasn't happened. Okay. I'm gonna hit the fucking shit, dude. Nothing happened. What if I hit the torch? Okay. What if I take the torches? Huh? Oh! We have a million torches. We're fucking god, dude. Well, let's save immediately because, you know, we're probably gonna die. I'm gonna look. What else is there to look at here? The door. It's reinforced with heavy sheets of steel. Fantastic. Even though this door is only an inch thick, it is very sturdy. You can see it from here. It's precisely an inch. You seem to be wasting your time. That is correct. I mean, this carpet thing? It's a beautiful woven rug. Can we hit it? Fuck no, you can't. Can you use it? Okay, can we take it? You can't take it. Why? It's a rug. Can we speak to the carpet? Okay, do we leave? Let's leave. You can't drop what you didn't take. What? I just want to leave, bro. This is the video cave. The video game Caveman played. You never need to save. It will never send you back more than one screen. Do you want hints? Yeah, whatever you want, man. I'm down for whatever. If you want to see me suffer for 30, you can. It's the entrance to Shadowgate. You can hear wolves howling deep in the forest behind you. Well, how about we speak to the wolves, man? Nope. You cannot. What if I close this door? Hey, we're back at the beginning, man. What if we look at this door? Okay. Can we take the door with us? Ow. You have to open... I hate this. Alright. Open the shit. Move. Huge stone archways line the entire hall. Nice. What if we open the carpet? Okay. What else could I do? Oh, you know what we gotta do? We gotta take the torch. Wait. We gotta use the torch. The torch is lit, fam. We're gonna burn this fucking door down. Okay, we're gonna burn this down. We're gonna burn the carpet. That skull is involved. The skull? Wait, what skull? Outside? It's the... Oh, yeah. Alright, this skull is involved, you say. How about we use it? Okay. You need not light anymore. What if I want to dual wield torches, man? Nothing happened. We are going to speak to the skull. Okay. We're going to use the torch. Okay. Gonna use the skull. Nope. We're going to... Look at it. The skull of some creature is me. Yeah, we've done that. We're going to... Have I tried speaking to it already? Yes. We're going to... Off myself in game. Is that what stealth is? Just to, like, blast it? This game is ass. You didn't use your lit torch. You used an unlit torch. Therefore, you just lit a new torch. How do I use the torch that's lit, though? Do I have to, like, select his eye? I'm taking the skull. Give me it. You can't take it. We're hitting the skull in the face. We're opening the skull with our bare hands. Whoa, I didn't think that was gonna work. As if by magic, the skull rises. Okay. Take. The key one is in hand. There is one key and we have it, baby. You stand in the... Yeah. Okay, we're going to use it on here. What? What do you want to use this on? The carpet. No, do this.
It doesn't fit!
Alright. Click the door. The key worked. It unlocked the door. Okay. Nope. I mean, we have credits, right? That's the end. The stone walls seem uncomfortably close as you walk down the stairs. The fuck's saving me, man? We're going to look at this. It's an ancient tome. It seems that no one has disturbed its pages for centuries. Literally so long. Alright. We're taking these torches, man. That's right. Millions of torches. Can I take this book? When you remove the book from its pedestal, the floor collapses and you fall to your death. Look at this trolley-ass skeleton. You know, like the troll face? That's pretty similar to this skull face. It's a sad thing that your adventures have ended here. Well, that's death number one. You take the book, you're fucked. Alright, we're gonna use the torch. Oh. I'm gonna hit the book with a torch and burn it a million times. I didn't want to remove the book. I wanted to... Did I have hit selected? I can't just like, hi-ya, set on fire. I remove and passed. We can't even do it. Oh! The stones in these walls were probably cut by the hands of enslaved mountain dwarves. How would you be able to just know that? It's like, yes, these rocks right here? Enslaved mountain dwarves. Okay. It's a Grim Reaper, bro. That dude and that music haunted my childhood, playing this game late with the lights off. Could probably open the book in place. Yeah? The book is open and examined. We opened it from way over here so we don't die by the collapsed floor. A rectangular hole has been cut out of the inside of the book. Sick, dude. Alright, we're gonna take these torches. Okay. We have a key too? Wait, it's not there anymore. Okay. We're going to open this door. The door is open. What about this door? The door is also open. What about this one? We opened everything ever. You enter a cold room. The stench of flesh and decay pervades the small chamber. You begin to shiver. This room is really cold. Oh man, historically bad, whatever. The dwarves' craftsmanship is known throughout these parts. Ah, yes. Everyone and their mother knows, even the children. You were a child during the American Revolution. You didn't take the key out of the book, you left it there. Son of a bitch. Am I dead now if I go back? Alright. Take. Is he gonna take the book and we die? Yeah. That's exactly what happened. So, how do I get the key then? Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, we have to reopen it. I guess we take? What if we take these? Oh no. All right, let's go, baby. Let's go, here we go. Just jump over the floor that's fucking... Yo, historically bad, thanks for the follow, man, appreciate it. The stones in these walls were probably cut by the hands of, yeah. All right, here we go. Going to move in here. The room stinks of rotten meats. Yummy. It's a small trap door made out of polished metal. Sick. It's a large pedestal with an iron trim. Sick. You seem to be wasting your time. It's a small hole in the wall, some 3 inches deep. Ah, yes, perfect size for my cock. Let's take this torch. Everything is unlit as fuck. We're going to use the key on this. You can't seem to find the hole. I've been there, man. What the hell is this music? I guess we need to light our shit. What? Oh, do we just take? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why can't we see it? I'm losing my mind. Fuck it, man. You know what? We're going through this door. You have to open the door first. I hate it. I hate it. Alright. God, I gotta hold this game's hand, man. What is that? Fear grips you as you enter this hot room. You were just cold before, now it's hot as fuck. Alright. I'm gonna hit this thing in the face. It's not like an evil creature thing? Okay, dude. Alright, we're going to take the spear. Great. Flame suddenly shot from the dragon's mouth, but I dodged it with 1,000 evasion. Dragon flame engulfs your body. You pay for your curiosity with your life. And then we got the troll reaper face. He's like, ha ha! Fuck you, man. Alright. Alright, so do I have to do a specific thing here? We're gonna take the bone so I can bone this bitch. Nope. Alright. So... dead end? Open this. It won't open. What? It's an extremely heavy iron-bound chest. It's securely locked. It's so fucking heavy. Is it locked or nah? You can't seem to find the hole. Son of a bitch. Okay, dude. I think we leave. How about we speak to this guy? Hey, man. Why you flaming my ass? Okay. He doesn't want to talk. What if we move up to him and assert dominance by teabagging? Okay. This game angers you? Okay, we're not going to go that way. Fuck this way. Oh my god. The door is open. A broken fragment of a wooden ladder hangs from the opening. As you go down the trapdoor, you realize you took a big step. The fall is quite fatal. These trolly ass devs, man. Get them out of here. I hope they never make another game. Ah, yes, the dwarven rocks again. Let's go this way. This long, cold hallway is lined on either side by a half dozen of coffins. Half a dozen, precisely. Okay. We're going to open every single one. As you open the tomb, a banshee flies out and he emits an ear-shattering scream. You're all right, but it was very hard to hear. Okay, let's do it again. He went back in the coffin? Alright. The lid of a coffin is open. A mummy stands silently before you. I mean, how about we hit it in the face? Hit hasn't done a single thing, by the way. Alright, we're gonna talk to it. They'll have a casual conversation. Okay. Alright, fine, I'm just gonna ignore your ass. The lid of coffin is open. This green slime is quite disgusting. Can we take a bath in it? You can't do that, okay. maybe something on the ground can protect you from the dragon? Oh, one of the million items? Alright, we'll go back. Take this. We got bag number two. Never even seen a bag number one in my life. Try to pass the slime, but it engulfs your body, dissolving it in seconds. You die instantly. No pain, no nothing. You were slimed. Get slimed. Get fucked. Alright. Well. So we gotta pick something up from the ground. Blah, blah, blah. We're going to take the shield? The shield is in hand. You raise your shield just in time to block the dragon flame. Yeah, get fucked, dragon. I'm gonna take this spear, too. Yeah. Use the shield for protection. It's getting hot. You don't know how much longer you can stand it. Oh, what a pussy. Alright, let's go up and stab this thing in the face. How does that sound? Flames suddenly shoot from the dragon's mouth. Engulf your butt. Hey, man. The shield just dissolved, okay? It evaporated. Oh my god. Alright. So we take it, yeah? So, do I take a weapon and just leave? I mean, I would choose a spear over an axe. Fuck it, let's do it. Blah, blah, blah. Let's leave. Alright, can we save? Cool. What if I go back in there? Does it just like reset? Can I just take everything now? If this kills me, it doesn't reset. It kind of worked. Oh, we're getting a little greedy here. How does this make any sense? Oh, what up, Lost Wolf? This game gives me diseases, but your commentary makes it so much better. This game is ass, man. There's really nothing else in there. Let's fucking leave. Never hurts to have a skull on hand. So we're taking that skull, huh? Huh? We should just take everything, man. Was this intended? Just to leave and come back and just take shit, everything? Your torch goes out with a fizzle. What? With outstretched arms, you move slowly, looking for a light. Suddenly, you trip over something. You fall face first on the floor. What? The dragon didn't even kill me? I killed myself? Alright, what arms do we have? We have, like, everything. Alright, well, anyways. Let's look. That's the thing that killed me, right? Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Are you afraid of the dark? I am now. Apparently I can fall on my face and die immediately. have we went here? A shark swims by as if patrolling this calm pool. So we're gonna move in the water immediately, right? As you swim towards the skeleton, you feel the jaws of a shark grab you and pull you under. You curse yourself for using your body as bait. Even before the life has left your body, the lake will be filled with your blood. Okay. Surprised they let me do that. By the way, you can use your actual lit torch by going up the top of my inventory. Yo, fuck the developers of this game. Are you serious with this shit? Look at this. Yeah, man. No way. No way. The dark is deadlier than I remember, right? I like how the dragon didn't even kill me. I fell on my face and died. Okay. What would I even do here? Also, how do I go? I have more items than this, right? Dodo. Look at it. A lime-covered skeleton stares at you through eyeless sockets. Okay. It's a small brass key. Hey man, you want to have a conversation? It doesn't seem to understand what you say. God, dude. Idiots everywhere. Well, I guess fuck this shit, right? So yeah, how do I go to my other items? I can't handle this anymore. You must suffer, man. This metal door shows significant signs of rust. Alright, can we Sparta kick this shit down or what, man? No? The door's open. Water cascades over a subterranean cliff into a cool, clean stream. It's the opposite of my stream. What up, Abraxas? The up and down arrows by card. Oh, God, they really put the word card. And they're like, yep, they'll know exactly what that is. What the fuck? What's up, man? Can we go for a swim? Let's go for a swim. You can't do that. What? I can't go for a swim? Cool water cascades down a cliff to a small stream. Yes. The stone is almost perfectly round. Almost perfectly. God damn it. So, alright. So I have to keep a torch lit. How do you know whether it's gonna go out or not? A lot of actions you can do without actually selecting the verb, like tapping on doors will open them, for example. Oh, really? That'll make it a little easier. The game is your jam? Yeah, One Thumb is like... big fan. This game feels like something you'd find in a bargain bin. Unironically, probably would. Alright. Can I move? You can't do that. Can I move over here? No? Can I move over here? The way is blocked by a landslide, even with your might. You cannot clear yourself a path. Yeah. I don't know, man. Are we gonna spear the water? Shield the water? We gonna throw the skull into the water? Whoops. Let's try it, man. The game's like, fuck no. Oh, shit. The walls in this room... The walls in this room are much too close for comfort. What is that black thing up there? The damp walls of this eerie cavern are rough and irregular. We're gonna take this rock thing. That's right. Okay, just kidding. We're gonna hit it in the face. You hit the rock as hard as you can. Pow! The loose rock falls down as if it was hinged to the wall. Okay. I did it. Can I open these bags? That contains 3 large jewels. Okay, what about the other bag? Wait, I thought we had 2 bags. Or is bag 1 it? Wait, we had bag 2 before. What happened? What happened, man? Speedway is actually a sad form, but it's a casual one. It's got a great atmosphere. Select button on the controller will occasionally give hints. Oh, shit. Don't quit now. What a great hit. Just don't quit, dude. Even the game knows where it's already over 30 minutes. Okay. So do I have to light the thing again? The torch? Whoops, that's not what I want. No! Use it on itself. The waterfall. You can just kill yourself. You know, light the torch in the water. Alright. Okay, so I guess we just leave. Alright. Yeah, man. We totally got so many things to do with this key. We're gonna leave. I don't know what to do, man. Fucking no. Oh wait, hold on. We have a hammer. Can I hit the rocks with a hammer? I just saw the hammer. We're going to use... Well, that was my good idea for the game. Have you played N64 Shadowgate? Yeah, Shadowgate for N64. What the hell? Use a torch on yourself a few times. Wait, how do I use it on my... Oh. Okay. Well, that did nothing. It's gonna be a great torture method. Well, that's why... That's why One Thumb requested me to play this. Because he knows I would not like this game. Alright, so... Yeah, I don't know what to do. We opened this bag, right? There's just gems in it. It won't open. I guess we leave. Unless we can somehow clear these rocks. Whoops. It's an ancient gnome warhammer. This weapon does not show the signs of battle. Okay. So I use a torch on myself? Oh, it's lit, fam. Okay. Seven feet long, the tip seems to be made with finely forged silver. Do we use the spear on the key thing? We like... Just get the key. You know what? Can we kill the shark? Wait, where is the shark? Come back, fool. Okay. Okay, that was not it. That was not it. What do you want from me, devs? What the hell are you guys doing? Alright. What was in the other room that killed me? Oh, I died in the sludge, right? What if I just move past all of this? Okay. This room is full of mirrors. Reminds you of the elven funhouse at King Otto's fair. Whose fair? What? Okay. King Otto, by the way. I'm gonna hit this thing. Oh wait, what is this broom? This place is kind of dirty, man. The broom is in hand. My man. Okay. We're going to hit this. Okay, hit that. Nope, hit this. I guess we're a pussy. We can't break a mirror. We're gonna use the hammer and break everything in here. Bellowing like some Norse god, you smash the hammer into the mirror. You shatter the mirror, revealing an iron door. Okay. Just open it immediately. Of course it's locked. Okay, we're gonna use... God. Come on, man. This game is bullshit. That's so bullshit. Take a loose rock while you're here, then go back to the room outside the dragon room if you want to progress a little. Take a rock and then go back to the other room. Okay. Alright, peace out, Sonic Speed. I know you're not a fan, but we're having a little fun here. Chalk is just your biosphere. Chalkboard in one room warps you to another room. Holy shit. Yeah, I wonder if One Thumb would actually love Shadowgate for the N64. Alright, so you want me to go back. Where's my cursor at? Oh. We took a stone. Now, do we throw it at this key? Oh, shit. Can I hit the shark? Can I fucking beam it in the head? Knock it out? Go in the water, beat the shit out of it, Happy Gilmore style? Swimming in the water would be suicidal. Okay. Well, we got the stone. Which characters have a cursor? Oh, shit. Got 3D Shadowgate. So you said to... I lost a message. They go back to the room outside the dragon room if you want to progress. Okay, outside the dragon room. Why does look at that? I'm retarded. Let's go in here. Oh, yeah. Does the stone go in here? Did not. Did not go in there. What is this? You seem to be wasting your time. Well, this is the room outside the dragon, right? Swimming in the water would be suicidal. Yeah, and? Dude, I totally jumped in there immediately. alright. Do I put one of the things I found? Like one of the stones? Can't use what you didn't take. Oh, we gotta take it out of the bag. Oh my god. We did it. Okay. Oh wait, can I look at these? That is as big as the pommel of a sword. It's a fine red ruby. It reminds you of your adventure across a sea of blood. What the fuck? A fine thing to gamble away and away in a good card game. Okay, those descriptions did nothing to me. Don't quit now. So I guess we'll try to use these. Fits perfectly in the hole. Small crystal sphere magically appears in the stand. Okay. We're gonna get the hammer and break it, right? No way they let me do that. Hold on. That'd be funny. We probably need it. Okay. Crystal sphere is as cold as ice. That's alarming. Hey, let me try to take it with my open hands. Oh. They actually let me. Alright. That was gonna be like, Your hands are frozen solid. Get fucked. Alright, we're gonna save just in case. Okay, I have a sphere, now what? It says it's cold as ice. What if we use the sphere on this dragon thing? He laughs. You laughed at me, man. Don't we have the shield, man? What happened to my shield? Alright. So that's not it. Go throw it to the fucking shark, obviously. What? Alright. Did we try speaking to the shark? Are we Aquaman? Okay, we're not Aquaman. Feels bad. I'm gonna use this on the door, on the skeleton. You drop the sphere into the lake and notice the ripples disappear as the water turns into ice. Alright. Sure, man. Can I take it back? You can't take it! Alright, well, clearly we can move and take this, right? The key, number three key. Alright, let's go back. Wait, where is the mirror? Oh, it was down the middle, right? Uh-oh, my torch is about to die! Where are they? Oh. Yes, lit. Okay. What are we doing? Key three? Okay. God, we have so many items. The key worked. It unlocked the door. Alright, just because I'm curious. Oh, the shield broke. Did it even say it broke? where the hammer be at? So as you break the mirror, shards of glass fly through the air and slice into your body. Blood pours from your wounds and your body slumps on the floor. Oh my god! And there's a troll. The troll reaper face, dude. Like, oh man. Yo, Abraxas, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Oh, we're back here. Alright, obviously the third one's not gonna kill me, right? Obviously. What is that? Is that those planets? You have opened a magic portal into deep space you were immediately sucked through. The lack of air causes you to quickly lose consciousness. I'm just like, oh, just fucking die. The Grim Reaper quickly embraces you. Man, this Grim Reaper kind of be clingy, you know what I'm saying? Might have to drop this guy. Have a good night, Abraxas, if you could leave him, man. Slumped. Welcome to space. That's space, bitch. Some green tea going. Well, surprisingly, I'm kind of having fun, but if One Thumb wasn't giving me the answers, I would have quit a long time ago. This room is full of yeah. Bruh. Oh, wait, I want to take the torches. No. Cancel using... So how do we light the torches anyways? Are we lighting a torch with a torch? Is that what's happening? Alright. Click. Click, 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 click. This room is incredibly hot. This must be what the lower levels of Gehenna. Yep. Are like. The heat is unbearable and you have to turn back. Fucking pussy. What? Go. What? Alright, hold on. I know exactly what to do. I know exactly what to do. We gotta jump down this door. Okay, or this hole. I've never died from a hole before. Okay? It's never happened. You jump down the hole and after a couple of moments, hit the floor. What does that say? Epor? Oh, it says rope backwards. It seems that you have broken both your legs. It's only a matter of time before you die. It's the troll reaper, man. Alright. So, this is obviously not it, fam. This ain't it. Remember that mummies are flammable. Are they? okay. What if we... Can I hit it in the face? Can we deck a mummy? Alright, fine. Whoops. What? What? I'm trying to light you on fire, motherfucker. You seem to be wasting your time. How do we do it? How do we do it? What else do I use? Do we sweep him away? I know neatness counts, but there would seem to be a better way to spend your time. Use the lit torch? Oh, I gotta select the torch. I hate that. Alright. Mummies burst into flame, leaving behind a scepter among the ashes. Okay. Give me that. Give me that. The scepter is in hand. This jewel-studded scepter is truly made for a king. Is it? Okay. Alright. Oh, whoops. For a king, he says. Fuck. Maybe the skeleton is a king. Huh? Probably not. Alright. Maybe we move the rocks with the scepter. It's just so strong. No one's ever seen this before. Okay. Well, that was my two ideas. Son of a bitch. A king. Did we ever go through this door? This other one? No! Hmm. Oh my god, it opened. I did not think that was gonna happen. Well, man, we're going. Oh, as you enter, you can see a sword and a sling inside. Alright, game. Hey, don't kill me, alright? Give me something that's worth. Alright. Are we gonna die? No? Alright. Free sword and free sling, man. Go back to the room with the book that kills you. And look for another door? This room? Or is that the room you, I just did? The stone seems to be set loosely in the mortar. It's a stone wall. Did we hit it? Ouch, that smarts. What do you mean that smarts? Did we take the rock? That's smarts, by the way.
What do I do?
I'm gonna use the sling on this. Waving a sling around the air doesn't seem to be very useful. It won't work without stones. Well, fuck it, we got a stone. Sling. Stone. Yo, they're trolling, man. They're trolling. Yeah. What the fuck do we do? When I use the hammer, man. Okay, we're gonna use the spear, man. Okay. Oh, I still have my shield. We can't just move over there, can we?
What the fuck? What do we do?
It won't open! You can't hit it! It won't close! We use the sword, man. Oh. I'll open the sword. I mean, how do we wiggle this shit out, bro? My headset's gonna die. I gotta plug it in. Alright. Oh my god, my controller freaked out. Controller, stop! Stop it! Stop it! Okay. We tried opening it? I did. It won't open. Come on, man. It's weird because it said like even up here was like the rock is whatever. So I thought this was like a big door. It's a small one. As soon as you enter the room, you see an arrow on the front wall. Wow, sick arrow, dude. What do you mean I can't take that? What? Okay, we're not allowed. What about this arrow? Hmm. Is this like a lever? No? You move the torch. I thought that was a lever because I couldn't take it. It's a hidden door. There's a spiral staircase leading down. God, dude, sponsor me. Shadowgate, fucking... The ledge wasn't strong enough to hold you. You're fat as fuck. You fall to the ground and land hard on your rump. Is my rump damaged or what? I take these rocks too? Nope. Alright, I guess we're just going, man. You stand at the edge of a deep chasm. From the darkness below arise the screams of the undead. This cave is hewn. The fuck is hewn? Roughly in the chasm's wall. So one looks basic as fuck, right? Vanilla, if you will. And then this has snakes and shit. Well, obviously gonna go down the snakes and shit. As you reach the middle of the bridge, it collapses under your feet. The bridge won't hold you. So many fat jokes here. You can't cross unless you lose some weight. They literally say it. Oh my god. The game told me to lose weight. God damn it. Not wrong. Okay, well... Wait, what? Oh. What's this? A wraith is standing in your way, barring your path. Can we flip him off? Where's that option? Let's try to spear his bitch ass. Right, we're gonna get a headshot. That's crit damage. It's a crit. Alright. It's hammer time. Man. Alright, we're going to use the scepter, man. My torch is gonna go out, son of a bitch. We're gonna set it on fire. No, wait a minute. It's best if you don't do that. No, dude. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go up there and give him a hug. Okay. I'm gonna ignore him and just go in the door. God. You're afraid to get near it. What a pussy, man. It's too high for you to reach. Alright, let's look at this thing. It's heavy. This heavy cloak contains no frivolous adornments, such as pockets or a hood. Wow, dude. Let me talk to you, man. Well... Want me to try to torch it? Put the torch close to the wraith, but nothing happens. There must be more than one way to do it. What? It's not lit. Dude, fuck this game, man. God damn it. Whoops. Wait, how do we light it?
How do we light it?
I tried using it. Use the lit torch on the unique torch. Oh, wait. I can't do a vice versa. This game blows dick, bro. The torch burns with a strange white flame. It would be the same thing. With a shout, you throw the flaming torch at it. With a blinding flash, the white flame engulfs the undead apparition. When you open your eyes again, the wraith is gone. This game is starting to get stupid. I guess we take this. His heavy cloak contains... Oh yeah, it's the same thing. Come on. Just let me go, goddammit. Jesus. Oh, it's this room. This small stone chamber is lined on one side of the two barred portals. Okay. Is this a lever thing? It is not.
It is not.
Why in the world could you not take this rope? We got a scroll, though. Bottle 1, scroll 1. Why can I not take the rope, man? Come on, dude. Oh, there's a hole up there. Alright, let's look at these bottles, man. The small silver vial glows with a lustrous shine. It's so fucking shiny. You notice that the bottle's impossibly light. The small silver bottle, what's in it? It sure smells terrible. We're gonna open it immediately. What? It's an ancient leather-bound parchment. Okay. Study bar seal this cage. Your nose detects the presence of a concealed animal. Oh, that's gonna be great. You can hear a faint scratching from within the dark depths behind the bars. Alright, let's move in there. Come on, man. Squeeze through that. So, it's too high to reach, and they won't let me take the rope. Click on a closed door with no command select will open it. No, that wall just opens. Wait, what wall? I bet the balls are for fairies for the infight. I bet so. Lord knows I'm gonna fucking need them. If they are used for that. Ba-na-na-na-na. You feel the ground shake as the rock moves slowly aside to reveal a passageway. Are we playing NES Zelda? Did we transition into that? Just open the wall, man. Alright. The cold water from your limestone drips on your neck, sending shivers down your spine. What is this? This is a concave polygon. What? It's it seems to have been carefully carved into the stone. Sick, man. Let's take it. Fantastic. The wall is open. It's a stone wall. Hey, man. We're gonna open this wall, right? No? Doesn't open? Okay, well, surely nothing's gonna kill me in here. Oh. I thought that was a new room. So, do we put something in here? As soon as you place a blue gem in the hole, you hear the sound of grinding stone. The wall slowly rises to reveal a magical image of an old wizard. It's One Thumb. Listen, warrior. The warlock lord can only be defeated. You want to smoke some weed? By the courage and the staff of ages. Remember, 5 to find, 3 for the staff, 1 to be the key, and 1 to be thy pathway. This is some cryptic bullshit, I bet. Have thy wits about thee, warrior. Fare thee well. Yeah, dude. Alright. The wall slides back into the place, hiding the image from the sight. A scroll appears. What if we open the scroll? You've read the scroll. The scroll reads, "As the shadow of the wind, thou shalt be. Humana." You've learned one magic spell. As the spell was chanted, the scroll too quickly vanished. Wait, did I waste it? Oh no, it's right there. Well, fuck it, let's open the other one. Oh, there it is. I can't read. Alright, well. Can't take it back, so I guess we leave? So what does this do? How do I look at this spell anyways? I just use it right now. Nothing happens. There must be something missing. What is it? What is missing? Alright. We do be wasting a lot of torches. Read that sign a few times. Rope, 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 rope. Can we take it now? You have to click it multiple times. Oh my god. Okay. Why even have the rope on the ground? Use rope backwards. The spell was chanted. Rope. There are many strange things in this world. When you said the magic spell, the rope moves. Having stretched up to the hole, the rope stops moving. I like how they didn't give an explanation as to why you couldn't just take the rope and do that yourself. The magical force, I guess. Alright. Go up the rope. So now what? Oh, wait, you know what? Can we do that in the other room? Okay, I did that because it said it was too high for you to fucking go. I don't even know where this is at. Okay, well, that was my idea. We gotta use Humana right here, man. Okay. We use rope spell right here. Okay. We use... We use the bottle on self. You drink the liquid and immediately begin to rise in the air. Was that it? Hey, I did something by myself for once. Because the bottle said it's abnormally light. So, okay. The giant snake confronts you in the small cave. Yeah, dude. We're gonna take this sword and fucking shove it down its throat. Okay. Okay. Giant snake, it doesn't move, perhaps it's getting ready to strike. You wait for the creature to kill you, but it still has yet to move. Upon closer inspection, you laugh at your foolishness. It is only a statue. What? That's actually a statue? Alright. Is it a statue, though? I mean, what the fuck are we doing with a statue, though? Hey, man, you want to wear a helmet for good measure? Oh. We used the bottle on it, man. I guess. One Thumb, help me. Go back to the entrance room with the doors. Like, back one room from here? What up, Just? How's it going, man? I'm playing some old-ass game One Thumb wanted me to play. Suddenly, you feel heavier than you did a moment ago. Second room in the game. So what was the point of that? Because now if I go up there, I die, right? Fuck it, let's die. Yeah. Fuck you, Grim Reaper. Oh, it put me back here. Well, I don't know what to do here. I guess we're just gonna leave, but I can't come back. So is that all just for nothing? You don't have the wand yet for the snake, but I used the bottle. Are we fucked? Ugh. Damn, dude, you have to go pretty far. Second room of the game, alright. So what do we do here? We use the bottle on the floor, I guess. On the carpet. Nope. Yeah, I got the weapons already. So you have to use the weapon, the sword, and the sling, but what do you use them on? Did you go through the door in the center mirror? Yeah. You mean this door in here? It's so high, I'm gonna sweat profusely. And that's all that happens. I gotta take a leak real quick. Come here, back. Alright, let's do a battle royale real quick. Watch Justin, you know, lose again. Alright, put the cloak on and go back to the shark room. Alright. Seems like they thoroughly explain what you sense at any time you go into a room. Yeah, this is a game on the NES. It makes no sense. You gotta, like, if you see an open or a door, you have to, like, open it first and then go through. Or, like, if you see a bag with something in it, you gotta open the bag, then take the items out, then... Did you leave the orb in the lake? Yeah. So it wouldn't let me, take it back. But this is one of One Thumb's favorite games. But it's very, very cryptic. Very cryptic bullshit. You can't take it! Oh, I didn't put on the cloak. Wait, how do you just use it? Huh. Use the torch on the lake. No fucking shot, man. Is that what they wanted me to do? Still a torch in there? God damn it. Did I win the battle royale? Are you serious? God damn it, we gotta do it again. The torch melts away the ice over the sphere, allowing it to float to the surface. Not surprisingly, the lake quickly refreezes. What? Alright. So I guess we take it. I like how it freezes the water, but we take it with our bare hands and it's fine. so I guess I used the sphere in the other room. It's so hot you begin to sweat profusely. You have to turn back. Do I use it on myself or something? Do I take it in hand? No? Dude, how do I keep winning the battle royales? Oh, I wish I could, like, exclude myself from that. I want someone else to win. Alright. Use a cloak on yourself? You try on the cloak and find it very unbecoming. What? It barely fits over your armor. Great. So, do we go through now? You have to open the door before you go through it. Yeah, no shit. You hurl the sphere into the fire below you. The hellspawn flames quickly vanish as soon as the sphere touches them. They're just gone. Alright. We gotta open this. A sharp cold wind whips up over the ledge of the deep, dark chasm. Can we just jump in and call it a night? With a loud cry, you take the big plunge. He stands below you, waiting to catch you. It's a sad thing that your adventure has to end here. Alright, man. Jumping in there was not the play. Darn, I thought that would work. Oh, I meant to just go across that. Well, it's stream over. Just fucking jumped off. So there's wind here. I don't know what I could do to, like... It won't open. Is it the Humana spell or some shit? Uh-oh, the wind has suddenly died down. He's like, uh-oh. Nothing happens. There must be something missing. Wait, it died down, but that's bad? Get your javelin skills warmed up. Just move across the bridge, you click the weird spot. Oh, okay.
My man!
Oh, did you win? Oh my god, fucking 10K. As you step on the bridge, a troll appears and says, "This bridge is mine." Oh god, no, I didn't know Riley was here. It'll cost you a gold coin to cross. Yeah, you eat shit, man. Where's the eat shit option? Well, tell him to eat shit, not eat shit myself. That's probably another way we'd die in this game. I'm gonna cast Humana on you. You're gonna become a human. One gold coin? I got a rock. You want a rock? Oh, God. We're gonna run out of torches here pretty soon. Alright, we're gonna ignore him. Nope. I have a gem. Do you want the gem? No. You want the skull, man? No. Stab the sucker with a spear or pay him. I don't think we can pay him. The troll falls silently into the dark cavern. You listen, but you do not hear him crash. He ain't dead, is he? He ain't dead. Alright, dude. Ugh. The moon casts a brilliant shadow over the grounds of the courtyard. How about we spear this guy too? Oh, my spear is just gone. Uh-oh. A battle cry dies in your throat as the Cyclops crushes your skull with his club. My guy's a pussy, man. It's a sad thing that your adventures have ended here. Oh my god. Bump, 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 bump. Your cat's on your shoulder? What? Welcome back, Sonic Speed. Use rock and sling. Use sling on troll. Then use sword on troll. Rock and sling. Okay. Have a great stream and hope you enjoy Shadowgate. Yeah, it's... I mean, if One Thumb wasn't here, I definitely would have quit this a long time ago. But it's kind of enjoyable once you're not, like, beating your head against the wall forever. But yeah, have a good night, Lost Wolf. Actually really like to be... Is this in-game music? Yeah. That's, like, the only good thing about this game. Is the music. So you said sling? Or do I have to do stone first? Oh, I think you have to do stone first. But yeah, tomorrow we're gonna start an RPG that I like. It's very nostalgic towards me. So I used to play it back on GameCube. It's called Tales of Symphonia. That's will be what we're starting tomorrow. I'll probably play some other shit too, but... We'll be going through that game. That did not work. Wait. Oh, did it work? As soon as you start twirling the sling, a magical influence takes over your body. You cry out, "Death to the Philistine!" Okay. And release some stone. Bullseye! Some David and Goliath shit. Alright. Then use sword on troll. Wait, the troll's not dead? Hold on, let's just try to take his shit without killing him. You can't take it. You can almost see the stars revolving around the Cyclops' head. He is down, but not out. Oh, so that's how you're supposed to know. What do you want to use this on? You drive the sword deep into the Cyclops. Blood pours out of the wound and onto the grass. Is that grass? Okay. He's dead, right? Can I not take this club thing? Fine. All right. The crank easily turns rather easily. At the end of the rope, there is a small bucket. We take the bucket. Okay, we look at the bucket. It's used to fetch water from the depths. My torch is about to go out already. Bro, we're gonna run out of torches. It's over. You're about halfway through this? Oh my god. You have to open the bucket? Isn't wells usually the bucket just dips down, you bring it up, you don't open it, it's just open already? God damn it. I can open the gauntlet. Gauntlet is in hand. Because buckets open? Nah, usually in old school wells and shit, they have a bucket tied around a rope, and it's already open, right? They dip it and bring it up, and that's it. Usually they don't have lids and shit. Can we move here? You have to open the... Ah. It's a long, drafty hallway with one flight of stairs and several open passages. Alright, this is where we stop. There is 500 doors on my screen. Fuck this. Plus, one thumb is heading out, so I am good. But we did it. We played more than 30 minutes. How long did we play? Hour and a half? Not too shabby. But, oh, you want me to save? Alright, I'll save and I'll save state as well. Maybe we pick it up again sometime. If I have one thumb to guide me after I die a few times, it's not as bad, but if I was playing this by myself, I would've smashed my computer through the wall.